Don't.
Okay, but mint. I want mint. Oh. Oh, is there like...
Cute.
That's cute. I love that.
Oh.
Oh, it's so cute. Look, it even came in napkins. I already started crying, but you know, it'll be used well.
Will you love him and respect him? Will you be honest with him always? And will you stand by his side no matter what circumstances may come into your lives?
I will.
Please turn and face one another and join me. Before our family and friends, I, Matthew, choose you, Natasha.
I, Matthew, choose you, Natasha.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
And in joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To be faithful to you alone.
To be faithful to you alone.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
And Natasha, I promise.
And Natasha, I promise.
To be a good boy. Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
I, Natasha, choose you, Matthew.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish.
To be faithful to you alone.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
And Chris, may I have your hand?
These rings symbolize the unbroken circle of your endless love. By their very shape, they are the symbol of eternity, for they are created without beginning and without end, and they speak of the undying love that shall exist between you. And may the luster of your rings continue to grow and shine as your love for one another continues to grow. May your love bless your rings today. Natasha, I give you this ring.
Natasha, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And my faith in you.
And my faith in you.
I marry you today.
I marry you today.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
Will you please take her engagement ring? This ring is a symbol of your promise and intent. And that promise and intention has now been fulfilled. As you place her engagement ring over her wedding band, know it as a symbol of your love that will ever protect and sustain your marriage. Matthew, I give you this ring.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And my faith in you.
And I marry you today.
With all that I have,
with all that I have,
and all that I am,
and all that I am.
I ask you to continue to hold hands and to look at one another. Feel all the love and the hope and the trust that is in your hearts at this moment, and make a memory. For in the days and months and years ahead, if either of you should be tempted to argue about who is right, remember always,
even if it's been established that you
I ask you to remember always not who is right, but what is right. Now may the love that has brought you together continue to grow and enrich your lives. May your marriage be one of ever-growing depth and meaning. May you always respect the uniqueness of each other. And may your communication be clear and honest, and your relationship be one of love and trust. May the happiness that you share today be with you always. And may every word that you have pledged here today be a living truth. My happy privilege, by virtue of the powers vested in me and through the power of your love and commitment, to pronounce you as husband and wife. You may come. Gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time the newlywed couple, the new Mr. and Mrs. Matthew and Natasha Nigro.
What are you eating?
Healthy food.
Oh, you want to try it?
No. Yes. So we're just waiting to get into the reception room. I think they're just rearranging tables and stuff.
Wow. Yum.
Potatoes, carrots, and you're eating.
Because that's the only thing there.
What?
Of course,
hey, listen, you said guess, right? So that's my guess.
Yeah, that's the one I was looking for.
So, this is so much food. This is so Italian.
You'll get the hard burger.
Very Italian.
They don't.
But that's the
Hi. Hi.
Where can the carrots come? Hey, Tito, hey, Tita.
Hi.
Look, we're all big now.
Hi.
To come around the corner and get your cameras ready. We're going to say hello to all the lovely people you said hello to outside. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start by welcoming the parents of the bride. Let's welcome them with a beautiful round of applause and a lot of love for Amy and Ronald Pulido. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Give them some love. Welcome the parents of the groom this evening. Let's welcome them with a beautiful round of applause and a lot of love for Andrea and Robert Nigro. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome the beautiful bridesmaids and the handsome ushers this evening. We're going to welcome the first couple with a beautiful round of applause for Elena and James. Let's hear it for them. Here they are. Ladies and gentlemen, the next lovely couple, nice round of applause for Cheyenne and Michael. Here they are. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome the maid of honor and the best man this evening. A beautiful round of applause and a lot of love for Cassandra and Chris. Here they are. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the bride and groom, I'd like to kindly ask everyone to please stand up. If you can, ladies and gentlemen, please stand up. And we're going to welcome our bride and groom. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to welcome your bride and groom this evening? Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to welcome your bride and groom this evening? All right, get ready to give them a beautiful round of applause and a lot of love and a lot of noise for Mr. and Mrs. Natasha and Matthew Magno.
That's gonna go take a picture with the whole cousin. There we go. You can see them right there.
You're vlogging, right?
Cake.
He does taking picture.
Oh, the cousin.
Oh, the cousins.
Oh, this is on YouTube. Let's see, Tita.
Vlogging it. Yeah, we vlogging it. We keeping it real.
Yeah.
We keeping it real here.
Posting it.
Oakville.
Are you guys like taking advantage of the open bar?
Oh yes.
You already know. Remember we were talking.
I've been taking advantage of it.
Got to the point where I'm so full, but I'm still gonna.
Oh, I'm seeing everyone getting them flip flops.
Yeah, boy. That's smart. I've never heard of that before.
Have you guys been to the washroom? I think the compliments are in there too.
Oh yeah.
What? Just in case. That's the only female washroom.
Well, Matt was gonna see like.
Okay, I'll just come to you.
Matt, why don't you continue?
I saw that.
You never told me that when I was.
I said that.
No, you didn't.
It did happen. Why do we remember?
That's what I said, when she was younger.
Why she's not younger anymore.
It's taking us a compliment.
Hey. Better look than better.
I'm not gonna deny it. But that never happened. You guys are making the story up.
Maybe. It's been a long time. You don't remember it.
You're the worst vlogger of life.
Yeah, the camera's just shaking.
Whoever's gonna watch is gonna throw up.
I'm gonna be the one editing it, so I'm gonna be the one to throw up.
I'm giving you away, but I'm not letting go.
This is your song? Yeah, it is. It's my jam.
Do you know them?
No, I don't know who it is.
Let's start this party. Here we go. Give them a lot of love.